Today something a little bit different. We're going through to a place called Highveld Honey, which is on the east of Johannesburg. And these guys are quite huge. I mean, they're a massive manufacturer or producer of honey and other bee-related products. Okay, so we're at Highveld Honey. Because of COVID, we've got a bit of like a drive-through, so I'm not sure if we're going to be able to get in. I wanted to show you guys where the storage area is for all the hive boxes and the manufacturing, if they, you know, let us through to that area. But we'll see. We're going to go through the drive-through and we'll ask them what the process is. Thank you. Okay, so that was awesome day today. We got to see the honey production or the honey processing at Highveld Honeys. Got to see them squeezing the last bit of honey out of the wax and the wax in the drums. So that was really, really interesting and exciting to see. Sort of gives a vision into what the future could look like, you know, with some sort of facility on a scale like that, or maybe a smaller scale. But hey, that was great. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember, if you want to follow me, I'm a beginner beekeeper looking to become more and more experienced. You can subscribe to the channel below, hit the notifications button, and you'll get notified when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, really appreciate it, and look forward to seeing you on the next episode. If you want to comment, leave one behind, I'll respond to any comments. Thanks.